Welcome back to the channel. Wes here, Hodges Lawn Care and Landscaping. Now I'm doing a little bit of mowing again today. Just going to take a little bit more footage here. Getting ready to put a different stripe pattern in this yard. We've been mowing this way right here. Everybody's having a great day today. I'm feeling Ralph out. All of us running a mower a little bit. Ralph's over there mowing. Bill's headed to the back. Start mowing. In our face this morning on mowing there, so see the stripes a little better when we turn around this way. Got a few weeds coming up. Have to get those sprayed. Today, I think we're going to get up to about 81, somewhere in that area. Hit that like and subscribe button for us. Kind of what it's like running a mow business, lawn care, landscaping. A lot of times you may start out just doing lawn care first. Area right here. So yard up is bad. Mowing forward and then backward. And you have a lot more control on the lawnmower. Back and forth, not turning the lawnmower. Just pulling up to this area right here, and then get on the next stride. Just gotta get comfortable with mowing backwards. At first, it may be a little bit eerie for you, especially on a bank, steep area. Remind yourself you got a lot more control. Get very familiar with your lawnmower. Know which kind of feel and get on the bank. Feel what the how steep one you can get on. Your front end starts coming up off the ground. That's when you gotta really pay attention. On the lawnmower and your front end pops up off the ground on you, just remember to pull back. Straight down the field, backwards. ahead and lay a double stripe of mowing the grass away from that. That way when I'm mowing, it's not going to grow grass up there. Everybody's having a great day. See you on the next one.